monasteries ahead. I wonder if it is...
Thank you. These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire and death.
It's locked.
You're still...
I didn't...
You know you...
I will...
The man...
He's...
So...
The...
There must...
A sw...
It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother, will you? Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Dear Father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel it. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery.
Whatever happens, Antanas can save us.
Please, please, be safe.
Mighty Antanas, as requested, I have been seeking the origins of the powers that the principal judge cleric possessed. Unfortunately, the only records I found indicate nothing more than the fact that his physique was the weakest of all three. And because of that, he had to find a way to gain an advantage over his enemies.
Thank you.